Hello friends, I am Sujeet from Advanced Excel Training Center and I have welcomed to this video. And in this video we have discussed about the text join formula in the array method. So for discuss about the problem, I have the one data and my data have no any unique ID. We have the repeated value in the column, just like we have the name, and name is the repeated many times repeated in this column. So I want to look up the value according to the name, just like I want to look up the sales value according to Pooja, but Pooja in the many time repeated in the column. If you use the VLOOKUP like traditionals, I got a only for one numbers, but I want to all sales number in the column B according to Pooja, just like 43 comma 69, here the 69 comma 87, like that. But in this VLOOKUP, no any idea how can do it. But we have the one formula text join. We have the also lookup method, but lookup method. But VLOOKUP listing give you the result in the range of the table, not a one cell, concatenate with one cell, because till 2007 version of the 2016 version in the Excel, no have any formula for can concatenate or join your range. Just like you want to join the cell value. So till 2017, we have only for one by one you can join your range with your ampersand symbol and also concatenate formula. So in the concatenate formula we also accept the one by one range, not accept the particular range. So we have the one problem. But in the 2016, we have the text join formula. In the text join formula, you can just select your separator. Do you want to skip your empty cell and just select your range? And your range will be joined with separator comma. So this formula we have used the array method. So we have applied here text join. The separator, skip the true, skip the empty cell, and we have give the if formula, because I give you range only for Pooja. So I have select the range if colon A equal to Pooja, then show the result, otherwise show the blank. I close the bracket and press the enter. See here, your value will compile. So let's see how can process this formula. So here, the process or formula, go to the formula menu bar. We have the one options, evaluate formula. Click the evaluate formula and just evaluate. See a name, match your name, the true, very very true, if put the value, and if the put the value here and where is the not equal to Pooja, then give you the blank, and text join also ignore the blank. So text join give you the result only for your number with separated by comma. But text join formula available in the two versions, latest version 2019 and Office 365. If you have the lower version, just like 2013, 7, 10, 16, no have this formula. That version, how can solve this problem and do this formula? So in this version, we use the VBA programming method. Yeah, VBA programming method. So go to the developer menu bar and Visual Basic. We have created the one formula. We have created the one formula. How can? Let's see. First, write the function, the start of your functions. Name of the function, just like apply the lookup on. Name on the function, you cannot write and give the name according for you. And we have the inputs. So we have, I want to input the three inputs. First, n as a variable. Lookup value, like a lookup value. Second, the table area, r as a range. And name in range. And third is the c as a integer, the column number. Integer like a VLOOKUP. We have apply a dim k as a range and also one dim p as a string for the result, and apply the loop here for each k in r. Every cell, check the every cell in the r and apply the condition if k dot value is equal to lookup value and then p equal to and combined with p k dot offset 0 row and comma c column dot value. The space here. So every result will be combined one by one on the p and if and next k and your result is stored in the on the p. So we have assigned the result lookup all equal to p. So we have applied formula lookup all, select the Pooja and select the range or give the column number. Column is 0 and 1, like the offset. See the result here. Oh, some problem here. Here is spelling mistake. And now we have seen the result. So you can also apply the TextJoin functions, but TextJoin function available in the latest version, and next is the VBA method. You can write the on formula in the any applications, any versions of the applications 2013, 16, 17, 19 also, 7 also, and also your 3. If you like this video, please hit button on likes and also subscribe my channel for the future reference video. I have uploaded the more than 30 to 40 video every day related to the Excel, VBA, Power BI like topics. And if you do want to learn with me like live classes, live interactive one-to-one, we have also give the training via Zoom app and GoToMeeting app, the webinar through webinar, live interactive. You can also ask any question in the classes. First, we give you the 3 to 4 demo classes. So log on my website iptindia.com and apply the demo classes form. We have give the two medium, first English and second Hindi medium. So please log on my website and also write the my numbers and my Skype ID. If you have any problem, any doubts, and any confusion in the Excel, you also feel free to call me, WhatsApp me, and also Skype me. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.